Anything. Just, it would be eating me alive, especially when we stay 4 days on the 4th day of season.
Yeah, but we're only here tonight.
Oh, I know, but then first thing in the morning, I'm going to go back and check on them. It's the first time we've really left them there.
Thank you.
6 in the morning, it just started doing laps on Chris's boat with the jet ski. Look at all the mayflies flying the boat.
Bad.
What's that? This year they're going to be horrible. A bunch of them fell and died. You can see them all over the water. It's just there's that many of them. They just took their place.
There's that one frog over there.
I know. I saw it. It's changed shapes. It was a long one and it's like a bead now.
That's the only cloud.
Well, there's, if you really look off in the background.
Oh, I know.
Yeah. But I know it's like the only cloud right here. That
yeah.
Just,
it's the only immediate cloud.
May not be.
It's something else. Mm-hmm. It's just weird that that's the only.
What's that? Okay, I don't think so either, man. It goes down once it gets that far. Something. I want to bring the other camera. I want to bring the good camera out.
Okay? Or is it burnt?
Got like one little quarter inch edge on it where the heat isn't in it on the end that crystallized pretty quickly. Go
ahead, just keep
on. It's kind of dark. It's getting chilly now though.
Oh, we should go ahead and carry some food.
Definitely.
Someone, huh? Casey finally texted me, but I just don't feel like texting back. Sorry, but you temporarily lost my phone. Dad's good part of the day. He isn't feeling well. I think he has a sinus infection. Been the rest of the day doing laundry.
Hey, stop. Look right here. Real quick, upside the boat.
Oh my God.
See him? He just went under the boat.
Oh my word.
That's the third one I've seen in the past 2 days. He's probably going to swim up on the other side.
I was hoping. Did I take a picture of that and send to her?
Mm-hmm. Beautiful.
That's what she said.
See this, babe?
What?
Look at them three jets. 1, 2, 3. You see how little their tails are? Now look over here to your left. You telling me they're not spraying chemicals? That's where the moon's going to be coming up over that way soon.